Extreme takes things to a whole different level. Extreme is where bodies fly and fall drastically. Extreme is where people get bumps and bruises and injuries everywhere on their body. And here, in WWE 2K19, Extreme rules. The Extreme is the start. The former enemies of Team Raw, the Lucha Bros, take on the new Raw's tag champions, Joe McNair and The Rock, in the Extreme Rules tag team match. The Lucha Bros finally get their gold opportunity, for the draft match, and The Rock have their dreams still alive. Next, Marshmello, the host of WrestleMania, who won the number of contender match, fighting Friend of Rock for the Intercontinental Championship. The Marshmello finally wins from 2-time Intercontinental Champion or Friend of Black, Studio 1, and only the one who defeated the Green Dragon. And next, a devastating TLC match between Jerry Sticky Anthony and the United States Champion in Ringo will be battling for the United States Champion. The 2020 still be the year of Jerry Sticky Anthony, will end Ringo still be a rivalry with the United States Champion. And next, TC. And this is Lucha to the Dallas for the European Championship in a first ever Lucha Triple Silent match. The TC finally get another victory just like last year for just Lucha 3-7 is Ellen Mack. Next, Old Adrian Gray was the first one eliminated in the WrestleMania Valley Hour and I won 2 conventions on Bendy and he won his Universal Championship. The Lord Gray finally get his first ever title victory, or Benny still be playing the longest reigning Universal Champion. And finally, the brutal match, Extreme Wolf match, with Xbox Ninja and Mario for Mario Championship. Xbox Ninja finally win a championship after his return, but Mario still be your greatest ever Mario Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, look out and duck your head because it's time for Extreme Rules.